Good morning, everyone. How are you today? Good. Well, here I am at KFC having a coffee before work. It's a beautiful, hot, summer, sunny day. And we've been at work now for a couple weeks. We've been in front of the students for a couple weeks now. It's great. Kids love me. Colleagues love me. It's just it's a great place to be, you know. Come on, work. Hopefully today, when I go to school, I'll get some of the kids and my coworkers to speak a little bit about me. I'd like you to meet them. They're wonderful people. So we've got another couple weeks left before the summer holiday, and it's nice going back to school. It's nice going back to work. You know, everyone loves me there. I'm like everyone's angel. It's kind of a strange thing. It's like being wrapped in clouds of love and joy. Everyone just embraces who I am. It's really wonderful. I'm just very blessed, very lucky to be such a good teacher, and to have the skill set and the aptitudes and all of those wonderful gifts. It's all about team effort. I'd like you to see a little bit of my life at work.
Yeah. Could you come and watch? Come and enjoy your day with me, okay, guys? Come on. Look at this beautiful day, this beautiful world. Let's celebrate it. I mean, we're all just sitting here, and everyone's going to work, but who's celebrating?
But we are. We're gonna do it, okay? That guy just looked at me funny because I was crying. I'm gonna enjoy this beautiful coffee and have a nice bike ride to school, and everything's gonna be lovely today. Hey guys, so here I am. I'm at work now, and I got lots to do, so I'm gonna get right to it. I'm just gonna work it to the bone. okay, guys, I'm done for the day. I've hired an anonymous reporter to interview the folks.
What do you think of Mr. Stone as a teacher professionally?
Who?
What do you think of Mr. Stone as a teacher?
Oh, terrible teacher. Yeah. Doesn't care about the students.
Never heard.
Mr. Stone? What, the master thief of all lessons? Always coming in, stealing my lesson plans, taking the papers off my desk. Yeah, don't like the guy. Hate him. Horrible. No teaching philosophy whatsoever.
He just doesn't prepare. He's boring as hell. He just sits in his chair. He lays on his couch.
Okay. I mean, all he does is, like, sit and sleep on the sofa. The guy who, like, sits cross-legged.
Well, tell me about his teaching style, or is he...
I don't think he has a teaching style.
Okay. Principal Menzo, what do you think of Mr. Stone as a teacher?
Go to your classroom and teach.
No, he's one of these guys who just thinks he can just walk in, good-looking guy, chat up the girls, whatever, give him a blue-eyed smile. No, he's absolutely
not. Lazy bastard. Can't say that.
Complete waste of time. One of these guys who just thinks, okay, it's all about him, inner thoughts, tranquil, breathe in, breathe out, like as if that's going to give him English. You know?
Conniving pirate, the bandit.
Oh, that old one of the world, oh, we love each other, oh, yeah, I feel it, he's a real liker. Stone?
I told you. I got two words for you. Constructive criticism. Without it, a teacher's got nothing. You know, I'm going to take all of this and learn from it. And I'm just going to be all the better for it. What a wonderful experience this has been. I'm just so grateful.
Say truck.
Truck.
No. Say truck.
Truck.
No, Adam. No, say truck.
Truck.